Hello friends and welcome to Knack Graphics. In this tutorial, we're going to drop this 3D glowing text effect. Okay, so let's start drawing up. Firstly, make sure that your smart guides are on and turn off the align to pixel grid option here. Okay, now pick the rectangle tool and draw an artboard size rectangle. Change the stroke size to 0 and choose black for the fill color. Now go to the layers panel, lock this layer, hide it and name it PG. PG for background. And create a new layer on which we'll draw our main content. Name this layer as 3D text. Now pick the text tool, click once here, change the fill color to pure green by extending its value to full 255. Change size to 200 and I'm picking simple Arial font. You can use any font you like. Now write down anything. Pick the arrow tool. Now click this character menu and set the tracking to 100 to increase the space between the characters. Align it to the center of the artboard. Click horizontal align center and vertical align center. With this selected, go to the edit menu, click copy, and now click paste in front. Now go to the layers panel, hide the copy of the text we just created now, which is this. Select this text and go to the effect menu, 3D, extrude and bevel, and enter 45 for x-axis, 20 for y-axis, 0 for z-axis, and keep perspective at 0, 20 for extrude depth, and for the surface, choose no shading. Okay, with this selected, again go to the effect menu, stylize, and pick outer glow. Select the color, and enter the values for the purest green, as we entered for the fill color. Set 75% for opacity and enter blur value as 13. Now hide this text and unhide its copy and select it. Change its fill color to black. Now with this selected, go to the effect menu, 3D, extrude and bevel and enter 45 for x-axis, 20 for y-axis, 0 for z-axis, 0 for perspective and 0.1 for extrude depth. And for the surface, choose no shading. Okay, now unhide all the layers. Now we will align the text properly. In the preference settings here, I have set 0.01 pixel as keyboard increment, which means the selected object will move by this value by one keystroke of the arrow keys. The upper text is selected. And now zoom it. With arrow keys, move the text to match the corner. If this corner is matched, all the part of the text is also matched. And here the design is ready. I hope you like this tutorial. Express your views by hitting like or writing down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. Goodbye for now.